this morning from Jefferson Parish, Parish President John Young has announced a replacement for Deputy Chief Operating Officer. Jennifer Van Vranken has taken over the position. Van Vranken was a chief administrative assistant supervising the directors of various parish departments. Now, she is taking over for Richard Hart, who resigned over the weekend in the midst of an internal and external investigation over how he interacted with coworkers and subordinates.